Let's increase the power a bit.
All right, we just got a call from the city school district. And apparently, they're missing one of their buses. Saturday. What do you think happened to the bus, Bubby?
The bus.
What happened to the bus?
It fell into the water.
It fell into the water?
Yeah.
Let's go check it out. Ciao, guy. All right, where's this bus at? Should we go fast, Bubby, or go slow? Oh, watch out, person! That could be really dangerous if someone walks right out in front of our truck. They need to be careful. Watch out, person. We go on the train. Oh no, watch out, car! Oh no, we hit a car! Let's go around him. He's okay. I think our truck is much stronger. Look how big this truck is. Tell that car to move out of the way, Bubby. Honk at him. We got a school bus to rescue. All right, turn left. Oh, no, don't hit the car. Oh, we just barely missed him. All right, here's the path right here. This should take us towards the school bus. We got to go over the train tracks and go on this dirt road. All right, we're going in the trees. Let's go find that school bus, guys. Which way do we need to go, right or left? Which way, Bubby, right or left? Should we go up the hill? Let's look up the hill. Let's try going up here, up the path. All right, fasten your seatbelt in. We're going up the hill. Here we go. Push the gas pedal down, Bubby. Oh, that's for the logs right there. Okay. Well, where's the bus at? I think we need to keep going up the path. Let's back it up. This is like a logging path right here. Let's go across this bridge. Oh yeah? Alright, let's go on this way. Alright, is this the river? I think this might be the river right around here, guys. There's the river. There's the bus right there. Alright, we gotta rescue him, but we don't want to lose our truck. So how do we get across the river? Maybe we can just pull him this way. Let's see. Maybe we can pull him across the river. Let's park it right here. Alright, we got it.
I think we found it.
Alright, we gotta hook up to the bus. Let's go.
Whoa.
Did we lose it? Alright, we got it. Let's go pull it over to the bus. Hopefully it's long enough. Can we swim across the river with it? Let's see. We might have to throw it across. Oh yeah. This is working real good. Alright, let's put it right here for now. Let's see if we can get these doors open on the bus. Oh yeah, there we go. Alright, we got it hooked up. Let's see if we can pull it by the grill. Ready? Let's try it. Let's try it. Look, it's moving in a little bit. Here we go, guys. Let's see. Come on, winch. Pull it. Look, it's working. Let's close these doors. Can we close the doors?
Yeah. Oh, we're not closing it.
It's kind of tricky. There we go. Alright, let's pull it. Ready? It's pulling it. Look, it's rescuing the bus. It's trying. It's gonna try to pull it across the river.
It's pulling it backwards.
It's pulling it up. There's the truck up there. See?
Do not hurt those iris.
I wonder if we can jump on top and ride it. There we go. Let's ride it. It's pulling across the river. It's working. Look, see?
Okay. Can I see that?
Let's increase the power a bit. All right, let's hop up on the school bus. Let's go on top and let's come over to the other side. Use it kind of like a bridge. All right, let's keep pulling it in.
Whoa.
There it goes. You see it? You see it, Bubby? It's pulling it through the river.
Ew, I see it.
We're rescuing it. All right, we're still pulling it.
Oh,
watch the exhaust here. Watch the exhaust. When I start using the winch, watch, it's gonna kick it up. See? Because it uses more power from the engine when we run the winch.
Yeah. Oh, I see the school bus.
Yeah, look, it's already pulling it up. Oh, it's having a hard time up the hill. There it goes. Let's go check it out. It pulled it across the river. Look at that. Oh yeah. All right, let's keep going. It's pulling it up. Is it out of the water yet? Look, it's getting there. Let's keep going.
It's underwater.
All right, now we need to pull up on the bed. Ready? We gotta put the bed down first. Put the bed down. Ready? There it goes. We're sliding the bed down, see? The truck bed, so we can rescue the bus. Sliding it down, see? Alright, we're about to rescue the bus, Bubby. What do you think? You ready? Moving it on the ground, right about there. That looks pretty good. Alright, let's pull the bus up. We're gonna pull it up. Ready?
But it's too warm.
It's trying to. There it goes. See, look, the winch is pulling it. It's trying to. You see it? It's pulling it up. It's pulling up on the truck bed.
I didn't see the wheels moving.
Yeah, it's just the back wheels are moving a little bit. Oh, the winch came free. Okay, well, the winch got it pretty close. Okay, Bubby, we rescued. Now we gotta put the bed back down. Ready? Here we go. We gotta pull the bed up too. Oh no! We might lose the bus. Let's see if we can pick the bus up. There we go. Now we gotta slide the bed.
It's too long.
Oh no! Come on, bus! You're not supposed to run away. There we go. Did we get him? I hope we got the bus tied down. Ready? Oh, there we go, Bubby. Look, it's working. All right, we might lose the bus. Let's try though. Here we go. We're driving the bus. Look, Bubby, it's coming. That's kind of a funny way to tow it, but it looks like it's working so far.
Hey, Daddy.
Let's see if we can take it up the hill. Ready? Here we go. We're gonna need lots of power. The bus is barely hanging on, Bubby. Let's go look at it. We still got a tire. It looks like there's maybe a tire or two on the ground, but it's working. Maybe we take a shortcut on the road. Let's try it. Ready? Hang on, bus! Hey, we made it. All right. Now we gotta find the city, Bubby. Where's the city at? Is it down here? Watch out, cars! Oh, no! Coming through. All right, here we go. Let's drive it. Let's go across the bridge. Hopefully we're not too heavy. Oh no! Oh no, what happened?
It's called a bridge.
Bubby, what happened? I think we hit the light.
It's called a bridge.
It's like a bridge.
It's called a bridge. On the water.
Very careful, we might lose the bus. Uh-oh, we hit the light. These straps are good and strong. They're holding the bus on pretty well. Oh no, what happens? Watch out, cars coming through. Bubby, we're stuck. Oh no. We got a traffic jam now. We're trying to make it. Oh! We made it, Bubby! Alright! Let's keep going. Where's the city at? Do you see it? Here's the city right here. All right, we've rescued this bus. Now let's go take it to the gas station and give it a wash. What do you think? Should we wash it, Bubby, or leave it dirty? Okay, let's drop it off right here. This will be a good spot. This will work. All right, ready? Let's take all the straps off. Alright, we dropped the bus off. Let's turn the engine off. Alright, you gonna wash it? Let's turn it on. Alright, push the X button, Bubby. Let's spray it down. Let's wash it. Alright. Washing this bus down. Wash the stop sign. Wash the marker light there. Oh yeah, it's cleaning up real nice. Wash the 20. Let's wash the engine compartment. Let's wash the engine off. Then watch the engine off. Here we go. Let's see if we can watch the inside of the bus. Can we go inside? Okay, let's watch the inside. Ready? Watch the seats. Watch the back. Watch the windows. Let's watch the steering wheel. Okay, on the inside? Okay. Let's go outside and watch the outside. Let's watch the mirrors. All right. Look at that bus, Bubby. It's looking nice and clean. All right. What do you think? The engine looks nice and clean. Good job. Let's watch the backlights, too, and watch the school bus words. All right, Bubby. The bus is saved. The kids can go to school now. It's nice and clean. It's good as new. Or pretty much good as new, if it's not. All right, if you enjoyed this video, don't forget to like and subscribe, light up that bell, and until next time, what do we say, Bubby?
Bye.
Bye. Thanks for watching. Bubby, look at all these switches here. See all the switches?